That green one with the brass on it?
Yeah. You want me to tear it apart for the brass and the metal. That must be his barrel.
There he is. Ask me again one day. Since I got outboards and all sorts of other crap in there now. I'm kind of kicking myself for not taking that cable, but I got a roll sitting there just like it. And I got another one that's stainless. And I put one on my cat not too long ago, so I got a lot of cable. I got an 8,000 pound one wrench set there with no cable on it, but that's pretty big for that. Need some.